I am Dr. Kamaldeen Ibrahim Nageri, Acting Director, Center for Community Development, Alikma University. Through the center, we are trying to link the university with the host community. We have been doing this via four themes, namely water production, empowerment, community health extension, and through the orphans and vulnerables. As we know that the university has the function of teaching, research, training, and community development. The teaching, research, and training always go on in the university, but the community development has to go into the community, whereby the university will interact with the community via their research. Therefore, the Center for Community Development is well positioned to make sure that the university interacts positively with the host community. We are also trying to extend this host community to include all the country, all the major areas in the whole country. Thank you very much.